Pete Donaldson and Sarah Champion, we've just arrived at Thorpe Park and goodness me, we're excited.
Very excited.
What do you want to go on first, Sarah?
I want to go on that and that and that and definitely that. That water ride looks like a lot of fun. Look at those people at the top, they've got no idea, they're going to get wet,
I think they've got some idea, Sarah. I think they probably know what's about to happen.
Should we bought a poncho?
Want to see that one?
So we've just come off Saw, which was completely brilliant. Now we're going for Colossus. You ready for this one, Pete? Pete, are you all right? Pete, talk to me.
Where? I'm scared of rides. Pathetic.
We've done Saw, we've done Stealth, and we're just about to do the big one, just a big tidal wave. We're having a great time. Look what Pete has won!
I'm gonna call him Barry.
He's been carrying that around all day.
I love you, Barry. So there we have it, Pete and Sarah, another very successful trip. Last week we had the London Dungeon, this week we went for Thorpe Park and we went on the big rides, we went on the small rides, we ate some fried chicken, but I think this one is definitely our favourite. What's it called?
It's called Get You Very Wet Indeed, I'd save it till last.
It's the Very Wet Indeed.
Tidal Wave.
Tidal Wave.
Brilliant.
Lovely old job. I'm cold.